And we're off. Whee!
All right, part three.
I fucking punched that window like a bitch.
I'm swimming.
That window was like, no.
You know, I don't think I'm feeling like running an international crime ring today.
Oh, yeah?
I was thinking maybe we could hang out by the pool.
Okay.
Sip some cocktails.
See, that's true. You get all these nice things, like you get the crib and shit, but do you ever have time to enjoy it?
It's absolutely true. Like, check this out.
Yeah.
Have you ever been in your own jacuzzi?
Nope.
This is the first time. I've beaten the game now.
I'm going to hang out.
And this
Whoa.
Is the first time I've been in
Hopefully
the jacuzzi.
Hopefully I didn't burn my face because I just dove in.
Looks like I'm taking a dump in the jacuzzi right now.
What's going on over here? This is like when Chris and I were in the shower the other day.
Really?
Yeah. So moving on. Whoa.
Okay. Let's do a mission.
Missions are good and people like seeing them.
God, look at the bullshit. Okay, here we go.
Here we go. Pierce wants trafficking. This should be shit. I can't help but notice you're flying a jet there. What happened to your van only rule?
Ooh.
Yeah. I remembered. Because I have to fucking listen to these when I edit them.
Hold on. Let me go.
Fuck that. I'm taking it. Oh, fuck. It disappeared.
Yeah,
dick.
You don't get to have it because you haven't unlocked it yet. But you're right. Let's go get the van.
Fuck. Just get my mouth
Dude,
shut.
I fucking owe you for that one.
It's true.
Thank you so much.
You owe me. Head I'm putting that in my fucking notebook.
Head down to the...
All right, my journal.
Garage.
My diary.
The garage.
We're going to go to the van store? Yeah. Oh, fuck. I walked through the door?
All right. Which one is the van that
I'm like an X-Men. I'm a X-Men. Look at me, mama. I'm a X-Men. I'm like fucking Kitty Pryde. I'm just like... through the door. I'm going to come right back out. How hard is it to find this van? Did you, like, store it, like, secretly?
I don't remember which one it was. That's not
it. It's the one that fucking sucked. It was the Westbury.
Yeah, it is.
Because you kept saying Westbury in the fucking last video. Damn it.
Hop on in.
Oh, you're driving,
fucking, I owe you big time.
Yeah.
All right, where are we going?
Okay. Wherever the mission is. We got to do a trafficking mission.
I think it's your mission, so.
Oh, it didn't start? Oh, hang on. Here we go.
Thank you.
Let's go. Whee! Another day of action, adventure, and intrigue in the fucking shitty-ass rape van.
I don't want you to think of it as a rape van, but more of a let's take the kids to soccer.
No, you just rape my time in this van. That's what happens. It's more of a what? Take the kids to school van?
Take the kids to soccer.
Oh.
Get out of the fucking way.
Well, if you're going to take the kids to soccer, you might as well blow up cars as you go. So
it's true.
You know, it's...
Oh!
Wow, that guy fucked our van up.
What was that about? That was not cool.
Get this guy. Oh, he swerved out of the way. He was like, oh, fuck, a Westbury. And
it's like, I need backup.
He didn't want to fuck with it. Yeah. Oh, shit. That guy got nudged.
Why are there two cops coming?
How does it make you feel, like, if you're in a sports car and you just get fucked up by, like, a minivan?
It probably makes you feel like an asshole.
You should feel like a piece of shit.
Thank you. All right.
This van is...
Oh, you know, this isn't my souped up one. This isn't the one that has the spikes and shit.
No,
on
it's
it.
Not. So it's not even the same van. So you already fucked up.
I have
up.
Two vans.
Oh,
but
yeah?
Well, I mean, same make and model. I just haven't performed the correct modifications
God damn.
To this one.
Well, this one, you just lost a door or something. What was that?
I didn't need it.
It was a sign? The sign said warning.
Whoa,
slow fucking van.
What are you talking about? We got turbo.
We got turbo. Well, the front of my van is doing this like crazy ass ghosting on my screen. I guess that's when you're hitting the NOS.
Yeah.
Yeah, this van does not explode bikes like the last one.
Well, I wasn't nosing when I did it.
Because I don't know if you remember, but your van hates motorcycles.
It does. Oh, I remember.
Oh, here we are. All right, I'm getting out of this piece of shit.
Hey.
Because you just crashed it into a fucking wall. Oh, yeah. I'm jumping the fence. Climbing in your windows, snatching your missions up. So what do we provide
what are we
protection?
Doing some deals.
For your contacts deals around
steel. Oh, okay, well, hold on.
Bomb
we're not
driving.
Gonna,
fuck yeah.
We're not going to do it in that car.
Are you kidding me?
Go over the van.
Damn it. It's not there.
Yeah, it is. It's right here.
No, it's not. It's not there. Shut up. Is this guy even going to get out? God damn it. Yes, he will.
Of course he will. Don't worry about it. I'm driving.
Look, Pierce is like, what the fuck? That's what you want you to do. You want your drug dealer rolling around town in a fucking minivan.
Dude, no one's going to expect.
These guys expect it. We already have three fucking stars. They're shooting
well,
the shit out of
you
us.
You aren't killing people like you should be.
Oh, my God. What was my guy shooting? My guy's shooting you in the face.
This van has seen better days.
Yeah, it has.
We gotta get it fixed up. I wish I'd grabbed the right van.
I wish you did too. I wish we actually just didn't use the fucking van.
Where's the fun in that, Michael?
The gameplay and the, all the stuff you can do in Saints Row. There's more to playing the game than just hitting dicks and driving vans, Geoff. I haven't found out what it is yet, but I will.
I don't know if I agree with you.
So how many parts do you think this is going to be? Like 1,000?
At least.
A couple thousand parts? I think we're going to be done by the time Saints Row 4 comes out.
Yeah, I was going to say, I hope we finish it next Christmas. All right, here we go.
Check
it out.
A fucking sweet treat for the holidays.
You protect Pierce. Okay.
I'll try my best.
I'll get out and punch some people.
Protect the dealer.
Boop.
Oh,
what's up?
I just made mincemeat out of your insides. That guy just fell over. He was like, "Oh,
it's making me hold guns right now." I don't appreciate that.
How do you feel about that?
Let's head to the new location. I don't know if they use them.
Oh, I'm shooting you, helicopter! I got a machine gun. You better run away, bitch! Whoa!
You
want to
come
back in the van? Ho, yeah. Bam! That's what I think of your piece of shit, Westbury. Fuck you, Popo.
Oh!
Oh, fuck! Fuck the van! Fuck the van! Cop car! Ooh! Pierce just got set on fire like a bitch.
Did he?
Yeah, look at him! Look at him running around! Hey!
Get the car, Pierce!
Get the fuck in, you dumb shit! All right, now this thing actually fucking drives.
Don't worry, Pierce. I can protect you.
Oh fuck! I have a flat tire.
I got fists of fury.
Okay? I got flats. Holy shit!
What are
what's
you
going
doing?
On? Uh-oh. My cop car's bunny hopping. Get the fuck off of my car.
Your car was wearing another car.
Yeah, it was. It was a little cold. That was like a turtleneck. Dude, cop cars are the shit in free roam games.
Yeah, they are. They always are.
They're like the best four-door that's everywhere. Oh, and look at that. We made it like here in no time at all. Pierce, go fucking deal drugs.
Oh,
like,
hey,
do you think the buyer would be okay with this? Like, Pierce shows up. He's like, I got your drugs. He's like, what about those 50 guys chasing you and shooting you? Don't worry about it. Here's your drugs. It's like these dudes roll up in fucking black suits and, like, with ties and shit and a lot of guns.
Dude, I'm having...
My dealer makes me feel very comfortable. I mean,
just...
When you see a dealer, you should feel very comfortable. You shouldn't have to fucking avoid being murdered.
It's true. What is that dude doing?
God damn it.
Hopping around like, what's going on with you?
The dealer is ready to drive.
Oh, is he?
Oh, fuck. This isn't even the car I came in, but that's okay. Get in, Pierce, you dumb shit. God, this guy's fucking retarded. Look at him. God, get in. Fuck. Idiot. It's bad when you have to teach the drug dealer how to deal drugs. It's like, get out, asshole.
Well, you're kind of like a mentor to him, right?
Give the
like
man the
brother.
Fucking drugs. Take his money. Okay, now you leave. Oh, shit. All deals are done. Thank God.
Yeah, we can fucking turn in our mission and get $1,000 or whatever.
$1,000? A whole
nauseous.
Thousand? Oh! The deal just gone right. What the fuck?
Should I get out?
We done? Am I parked on? Okay, I was... Do I need to move the car? Dude, we completed the shit out of that traffic game.
$2,000 richer.
Wow.
How much did you get?
$2,000.
Nice. How much respect you get?
Fucking an insignificant amount.
You get the
just
40%
like real
bonus.
Life. You come in, you know, fucking 9 to 5. You put in your eight hours, and what do you get for it? Nothing. You have nothing to show for it.
Oh, you guys
no
got
respect.
Your umbrellas, huh? Guess what else you got? Fucking punch in the dick. Oh, that's
hitting
right.
Over
get
there?
On the ground.
Oh,
nah,
I saw
chick.
That guy go down.
I punched her in the girl dick. Oh, what's up? Oh, yeah. I guess I'll start a mission.
All right.
Great. Now we gotta go meet Pierce again.
Yeah, we gotta take over the city with our fucking sweet ass outfits. Can we make this like a disco city? Like we're bringing it back. Whoa! I just cop stopped that guy.
Did you?
Head on.
That's awesome.
He just flew past me and I just ran you over.
Why would you?
Well, you're running down the street like a fucking maniac. What do you? What do you saw that guy wearing your outfit just running down the middle of the street, getting run over by cars?
I would find that to be disturbing. Nice car.
Mm. That was close. This car's handling. So you know what? It's slick in the rain. The fire hydrant jumped out right in front of me.
I think you miss. I might be missing some wheels too, right?
I'm missing wheels,
tires, whatever.
They're gone. Now they're missing. That's bad.
Well, you are sparking something.
Oh, not on my screen.
Yeah, look at my screen.
Generally, it's nice to have four wheels. I've leveled up a bunch of times, and I've never upgraded because. No one wants to watch that. Just like no one wants to watch this fucking cutscene. I don't give a shit.
I wish video game companies would stop with cutscenes and stories. So, yep. All right.
Just purchase friendly fire.
Oh, we gotta purchase this place.
I'm gonna buy the fuck out of it. It was $100? What a shitty store.
Well, fucking...
The fucking sign's gotta be worth more than $100. Wow, that's a fucking deal.
You gonna buy it? Or
I already bought it.
Oh, we gotta go find a sex doll now.
Yeah, come on. Dude, in this economy, I can definitely flip that.
Yeah, you
for
can.
For more than $100. In this economy.
Can.
I mean...
That was a prudent investment you just made.
It was, you know...
Not the smartest.
What
thing
I'm
going to
do is also I'm going to paint the walls with the children's blood. Excuse right, me. We'll paint the walls with their blood. In this scenario, this is simpler to get the deed.
What are we? Do you want me to drive,
dude?
You doing okay?
I fucking got this. All right, this is like a back alley. This is like Gotham City. What's going on over here?
I'm staying in the car.
Okay,
what this the looks hell? Dangerous.
Whoa! I just picked it up.
Now we gotta
dude,
head
where did
States.
It go? In my fucking satchel? Okay. Like, in my pocket?
Yeah, it's in
that
your bag
of
folding.
That was a big fucking crate, man, and it just got absorbed, like, into my rectum. Like, it just went inside. Man, let a guy through. Fucking Christ. This car is handling his poop.
But it's like an officially sanctioned Saints
yeah,
car.
Yeah, I know. That's why it sucks. Officially sanctioned blows. You want, like, fucking homebrewed shit.
Whoa! What does that even mean? Fuck it. I'm getting my own car.
You get your own car. I'm going to buy the fucking... Purchase estates. Wow, this is... I'm late. the Have Mayor Estates. $100. This whole building?
Yeah.
Dude, Steelport is fucked.
It's like Detroit.
We should go to Steelport, dude. We could fucking buy the entire city.
We could be kings.
And by we, I mean you. But I'll, like, go halvesies on it. Like, ownership, not investment.
I'm doing donuts.
Are you?
Yeah, it's pretty fun.
All right. I'm glad.
Where to?
I'm just driving around with fucking Pierce. I assume there's some music happening. I don't know.
There's a... all right. I'm getting busy now. You guys going to a gang operation?
Dude, I'm going right into this fucking utility pole. How about that?
All
right.
This is... Oh, shit. Oh,
God
no.
Damn it. This car blows. I need a new car.
This has been way more productive of a let's play than our normal ones.
Yeah, well, I figure, again, we should try and have some productivity. Oh, now I'm just fucking squishing him. Oh, that guy's getting squished up against the wall. It's so bad. His blood's everywhere. Mm. I wonder if one point in this game you'll get chopped into a bunch of pieces and then be rebuilt as RoboCop. Do you think that's DLC? This is bad for them. I'm not even getting out of the car. This is like...
How fucking awesome would RoboCop DLC be?
Oh, fucking amazing. THQ, you listening?
What's going on over here?
I'm wrecking every single person without getting out of the car. This bitch is up top, but now I've made it my mission. So I'm trying to ram her without getting out. That's nice. Right. Nicely done, Pierce. Didn't even get my shoes scuffed. You have fun driving up a wall over there. I'm going to go to the next gang operation.
Oh,
thanks.
Oh, God. Really?
Yeah. That was already done by the time you got here.
That's
you
not true.
Long.
I helped.
Did you?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
That'll piss me off.
All right, where's it?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's inside here? Okay. I see your game. I'll fucking run you assholes over, too.
Oops.
They just stand there. Uh-oh. Some bitch just ripped Pierce out of the car. Oh, shit, explosions.
All right, I better
what
get out.
What the fuck?
Better get out and handle this the way a man handles a situation. Let's find some cock. Hey, what's up? Oh, I got knocked over. Boop.
Is Pierce back
stay
in the car?
Down.
There he is.
Are they all dead already?
Dude, they're dead. I'm fucking efficient as fuck. By the way, you curse too much in these Let's Plays. I feel like I bring out the worst in you, Jeffrey.
I have to...
I apologize
I have to take
that.
Umbrage with that.
Later.
Merry Christmas,
Merry
Jack.
Merry Christmas, Jack, who's leaving right now. Bye-bye.
You know, you say the job is not done here. There are gang members alive all over the place here.
Yeah,
still.
But not the ones on my map, bro.
Boop.
I kill the one that... Kill the ones that the game tells me boop. To kill. Well, thank God Jack's gone. Now we can really have fun in this Let's Play. Because I feel like he was killing
holding us
room.
Back.
He was holding us back with his negativity and his lack of enjoyment for fun.
Whoa.
Oh, you. Holy fuck. Where'd that car go?
Right in the cooter.
Wow.
What's up?
Dude, I just wrecked that fucking car. They're having a bad day.
All right, hold on.
Fucking
I'll come check
thing it out. Ended up upside down 180 degrees. Just like on its fucking head, like wow, you just fucked me in my ass, and I'm pregnant. That's what happened. That car
now
is
we're
pregnant.
Gonna have to
and
have a
everyone,
paternity suit.
Yeah, everyone in that car is now gonna have a baby. Dudes, women, children,
cars.
Forget it. Forget it.
Yeah, no, just Sunny. Cut it out. Yeah. fucking asshole.
Hey. All right. I'm buying stuff for Friendly Fire. What am I buying? Wait, was that the mission? Hi- oh, I got to hide a lower notoriety. I see. Whoa.
Whoa.
Did we do it? Oh, that was it?
We took over the city.
We got another fucking $500. Wow.
This game is too easy.
This game is giving us less money for each mission. I guess these are the...
Found the pole.
I guess these are the activities that we're doing, and the game just kind of like showing us all the
activities.
Yeah,
it's like an intro to the activities.
And then I'll be like, fuck you, we're never doing them again, because we're just going to do missions.
Yeah.
Tank Mayhem.
Hang
okay,
out, punch
apparently.
Shit. Are we doing Tank Mayhem?
Yeah, it sounds like we're going to get a fucking tank! It's a tank.
Your enthusiasm confuses me.
My enthusiasm's all over the place. You gotta be fucking... You gotta be happy what you're doing, Geoff. People can tell. Like, they know that you're delighted to hit people in their peepees.
It is true. You identify the small pleasures in life and then punch the shit out of them.
Extremely small, depending on some people. Drac. Oh! Okay, this is gonna be awesome. And fucking easy. Look at this guy over here. Boosh!
Oh,
I'm gonna blow you up if you don't fucking.
All right, I'm just gonna have to run people over.
Oh, right, of course. What was I thinking? You can't fire the tank.
Well, I did once on accident, but I'm not.
Oh, this
is
mayhem. We just gotta build up money.
Yeah.
So why the fuck do we have targets?
This is the equivalent of like, I'm crushing dicks right now. I'm squishing him. I'm a dick squisher.
You're a dick squisher. I'm going to fucking shoot a helicopter.
There will be no...
Oh, fucking take that, bitch!
No
blasted
reproducing.
Blasted a fucking helicopter out of the sky. That guy's not having a good day. You're just like flying
world.
A helicopter, mind your own business, and you get shot with a fucking tank. That's, like...
Do you think the helicopter was minding its own business?
Well, I think the helicopter was. I don't think I'm driving it.
Where are you going,
flying
dude?
It? Sailing it. I think it actually was an air van. Not a helicopter, my mistake. There's all these markers. I guess these are like the high-value targets.
Yeah, or something like that, huh? Don't worry. I'll take care of these guys.
Oh, yeah?
Run them over.
Good, keep running people over. Oh, fucking brown man. Wow. Way to fucking worm your way into our Let's Play.
That guy, what a bitch.
Dude, it's like... Oh, man. Don't even start it on him. Whoa! I almost fucking blasted your tank. Get the fuck out of my way!
Dude, I just want to hang out.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to fucking get shit done for the people.
I'm getting stuff done for the people.
You're not doing shit for the people.
I've killed so many police officers.
Yeah.
There's some gang members, too.
Don't fucking admit
innocent
that.
Bystander. Innocent dead stander.
All right.
And bam. 69.
Oh, I'm just shooting
shit. Are we
there
yet? You better hurry up.
No. Move shoot stuff. Time. We're going to get it. We're going to get it. We got this.
89. Oh.
Suck it, fence. Oh,
you
the
guys
fences
thought you were
the
safe way the fuck
it.
Back here. That's why you don't ogle
fucking
a fucking crime scene.
Suck it. That's how you cause fucking mayhem in a tank. That's a lot easier than when we were doing it with fucking grenades. It took us 400 tries because you refused to fucking do another mission.
We got it, though, didn't we?
Yeah, we
and
did.
A, that's
after
a mission
like an hour and a half.
That's a mission you'll never have to do again. Hey, what's up, girls? Boop. Oh, boop.
Hey, what's up, girls?
Boop. Boop.
I'm glad you treat the ladies with boop, such love and boop. Respect. Professor Genki, holy fuck, is this an actual mission? Thanks for declining.
Boop.
Thanks for declining again.
Hey, check it out, cop.
Ah, come on! Damn it.
Would you send me the fucking thing?
Shut the fuck up.
You keep canceling it, okay?
Hang on.
Hold on. All right. No, seriously, stop. I'll do it. You just gotta let it fucking work.
I'm trying to take the controller out of your hands at this point.
Just, there you go. See?
Fucking Christ. This is another activity? Damn it. Fuck your activities. This is bullshit. Oh, shit. Cop car.
Boop. Boop.
You boop him all you want. I'll just be like, oh, jump right in the face. Dating thing, are you?
Nice.
Boosh.
Right. To the activity.
Man, you are not even following your own goddamn rules. Now
what
you're
rules?
Driving a cop car?
I don't...
Yeah, exactly. So don't make outrageous claims.
I'll use the van when it's expedient and
prudent.
Prudent.
There you go. Totally just saved your ass from looking like an idiot.
Did you? Yeah. Thank you.
That's why I'm here. I believe you hired me on as ass saver.
I hired you on as ass something.
Yeah. Hey. Worshipper? Kisser? Eh? Man, you sure are the best boss in the world for skipping that cutscene.
You're welcome.
Dude, any other boss, like, you know, if you worked at, like, you know, a bank,
mm-hmm.
your boss would make you watch that cutscene.
Yeah, oh yeah, for sure.
If you were playing Saints Row the Third at your job at the bank, he'd be like, whoa, what are you doing skipping that cutscene, McGillicuddy? Your ass is out of here.
That's right.
You'd be out on the street.
No half-assing in this company. You gotta run around and make points or some shit.
Whoa, my God! Oh, my God! What the fuck? Oh, I'm on fire. Holy shit. Did you say you gotta run around and make points?
Yeah, or money or some shit.
Okay, so you just kill people.
Yeah.
Fuck, what the fuck?
And evade some traps and whatnot.
Yeah, I'm learning that as I hit every one.
Yeah, don't do that. Speaking of hitting, what's up? Boop, boop,
boop, boop, boop, boop, boop, boop, boop. Are these semi-automatic?
Ooh.
No, they're not. Oh, wait, yes, they are semi-automatic. Ah, fuck! Damn it!
Boop. Boop.
I keep hitting the same fucking traps over and over again.
Well, don't do it.
I made it so easy. There's not even a guy over here. Why you lie to me, Matt?
I'm such an awesome trap evader.
He's up on the Boop. Second floor? You got second Boop. Floors now? When did they start doing this?
Boop. Boop.
Hey!
Boop.
Down from there. Motherfucker was wearing... They're wearing our shit. I'll headshot the fuck out of you, idiots. No, there's two more. Where the hell are they? Show yourselves.
Take that, hot dog.
Is that it? Are we done? No, I'm getting shot from somebody. It's the guy's right in front of me? I just shot a beer bottle in the fucking face. What the fuck is this? Combo times two. Uh-oh. We're almost there. As I run right into another trap.
Don't worry. I'm taking care of business over here.
I
would never want to be pistoled in the butthole.
I could see why that would be bad.
I'm evading traps asshole. Like a motherfucker.
Why are these guys dressed like fucking idiots?
I don't know. Maybe they're trying to throw you off.
I don't understand how that would work. Snap your neck. Exit unlocked. Continue playing to earn more cash or head for the exit. I'm going to go ahead and get the fuck out of here. How about that?
That sounds good. What's up, hot dog?
Oh, I got infinite ammo on a machine gun now. Oh, fuck, I'm dead.
You're dead?
Yeah, it's like game over dead. What the fuck? Whoa, whoa, whoa. God damn it, we beat it. Two, we just had to leave.
Why did you die?
Again. Because I got fucking shot,
Geoff. Oh, Michael, I don't want to go through that again.
Wait, do we have, like, our health didn't restore? Is that what was happening?
I don't know.
Earn money, blah, 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 blah. God damn it, we have to do that all over again.
God, it's annoying. That was I didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah.
That was not fun in any way.
You not shooting people got me killed. And
no,
we all
dude,
know it.
I'm killing people left and right.
You're killing people left, but not right. Yeah, we don't get health back, and I didn't realize that.
So don't lose your health.
I said I didn't realize it.
That's just a fucking good rule of thumb in general.
To not die?
Keep your health. Boop.
Bam.
I just punched a soda can in what I would imagine to be the soda can's dick.
Right. The creamy center. What kind of soda was it?
It was Saints Row soda, whatever it's called.
I don't know what the kind that is.
It's like an energy drink, I think. Boop!
Saints Row soda.
Sroda.
There you go.
Oops. You gotta watch out for the electric fences.
I gotta watch out for this fucking guy that's over here. He's gonna get fucked up. Is it you? Are you dead?
Why does it tell me to go
dead
back this
now.
Way?
Fuck it.
Oh, I got a present of some kind.
Who? Yeah, it's like a combo times two or something.
Oh, nice.
I'm on fire. Fuck.
I thought you weren't going to do that anymore.
Well, old habits die hard.
This would be a lot easier with guns.
Ah, fuck! Damn it! I'm almost dead again.
Don't fucking
so
die,
you know.
Dude. We'll just hit the exit.
Yeah, I know. There's another guy right next to you there.
Stay alive.
I'm fine. Whoa! Okay, now. There's health up here. See? Oh! All right, fire.
So we're over. So we just got to get to the exit now.
Okay, it says health, but I didn't... I'm going to shoot it. Oh, look at that. I shot it and got health. Totally knew that. No one told me. Shoot it. Wound. No. Oh, I killed that guy right before you could get to him. How does that make you feel? It makes you feel stupid. Stay down, fool. Die.
I'm gonna get out of here. This is ridiculous.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here if we can.
I'm in the exit room.
Thank Christ. Let's never do that again.
No.
That was awful. It was an awful experience for me.
That was not a fun minigame.
No. We got $4,012? What kind of random number is that?
Well, I got $4,413.
What?
And level 41.
You didn't do shit.
Are you kidding?
No, I'm dead serious.
It's like a graveyard for cock in that room now.
There's like, you killed like four guys.
I killed at least six or seven.
Look at this. Look at what the fuck is going on over here. What is going on over here?
Whoa.
Besides you fucking me up, can you see this?
The lady in the car?
The lady's warped in the car, and the cops got fucking nitro going as it's sitting still.
Oh, mine doesn't have nitro.
Dude, this shit is intense. I thought it was the Batmobile when I was walking up to it. I was like, whoa. Tumbler?
Let's get in and do another mission. This has been fun.
Okay, why don't you get back here so I can get the fuck in the car?
All right, hold on.
All right, we'll do one more. We've only just begun. No, but this video is almost over.
Is it?
Yeah.
My God.
We've already fucking bored everyone for 30 minutes or so.
I didn't realize it had been that boring that fast. All right. Not saying we
should. And then you ran him over. This is absolutely Batman's car.
Did you see that on your screen?
The guy fly out and then us drive over the car?
The two guys? Yeah.
Oh, no. I don't know if I saw two.
Mine had two.
Dude, it's all good. Oh, shit. What's this?
Going into the broken shillelagh.
Or as Ray would pronounce it, like the broken shellac.
Shellag.
Whoa, throwing darts? Nobody gives a shit. What the hell are we doing? What's our mission? I have three grenades.
We're saving. I think that was our mission.
The mission was to drive to the broken shellac.
All right, we got to do a better mission than that.
All right, we're going to fucking go to the powder room. That sounds...
Excuse me, sir.
Oh, fucking achievement!
What'd you
get? We're taking over. Completed all of Pierce's takeover introduction missions. Wow, we beat the introduction. It only took us three parts of a Let's Play. Boop. That's
all right, let's go. A little
extreme. Okay, you're in a different car. Seriously, this cop car still has nitro going. Though I don't even know if it's working or it's just like the image.
Well, it doesn't matter either way.
It's pretty cool.
As long as it looks
cool. It looks cool as fuck. I feel cooler just by looking at it. Never, and the audience should too. Sharp turn. And then I'm going to do another turn right there. Whoa.
Where am I going here?
I'm fucking catching up to you. So you're going to beat me there. Oops. As usual.
No.
Oh, wait. No, I won't because you suck.
I fucking
did something.
Where'd you go?
Drove past you, bro. Oh, started the mission this time.
Yeah, I fucked that up.
Yeah. Everything's turning up, Michael. Except for this
fucking cut.
What was that?
It was a cutscene.
Oh.
Cut the scene.
Cut it? Cut the scene? Eh?
Eh.
Because it was a FMV. Wait.
Okay, so what do we got to do? Enter the warehouse.
We got to run 50 feet this way.
Dude, I don't even know who you are, and you're fucking shooting a gun at me.
Now the dick punching will commence.
Yeah, no, that's just... Bam!
Oh my God,
pants,
I just
whore.
Fucking destroyed that woman's face. Bitch, stay down.
I did some fucking Three Stooges shit on her.
Boosh! Fucking right in the jaw. Boop. God damn it. I almost feel bad for this dumb whore.
My character has no respect for human life.
Oh, absolutely. Why would you? I don't respect myself. Why would I respect these people?
It's true. Know? How do we get in this place?
This door right here.
Oh, right.
Let's check it out. Let's see who needs to get murdered in here. I'm not feeling this pistol. I need more than this.
Here we go.
But I'm going to use it anyway. Because I
All right. There's some people to kill in here.
I don't think we have to kill them, but we're going
here.
Boop. Die.
Hey, what's up, guys? Hanging out in the break room, huh?
Oh, shit. They got Kit Kat bars?
Boop. Boop.
Hey, when did Kit Kat, like, decide we're only going to market Kit Kat bars as to, like, eat it with coffee?
Is that true?
Yeah. I mean, not only, but, like, they started doing that in the last, like, 2-3 years. And they're like, Kit Kat bars. Have them during a break. Where's your coffee?
That actually sounds pretty good.
It's like, apparently supposed to be pretty good.
I kind of want one now. All right, don't worry. I'll punch this guy in the dick.
Be my guest.
All right, this is going to be hard.
You know what I'm going
to
do?
He appears to be...
I'm going to do this.
Tougher than the average.
Yeah,
asshole.
And now he's dead.
All right, that was
Grenades
easy
will do that. God damn, this game is so easy.
Are you guys,
oh, look at all these people. This is like, boop. They're just lining up to die.
Boop.
Like, these people, who would come at me after they see what we do?
But why don't these women wear clothes?
Why would they? Why don't women in real life dress like this?
Yeah, well, I think you're just not hanging out in the right streets.
That's true. I'm telling you, fucking bare minimum, day trip to Steelport. We will run this fucking city in like an hour.
All we need to bring is $500.
$500, we can buy half the goddamn city. And then we'll just invest in the rest when we, you know, deal drugs. Because we already know how to do it.
I'm going to deal punches.
I don't know who will buy punches to the dick. Maybe they'll buy punches to the dick for their enemies.
You ever heard of a schmo videos?
I haven't.
It's this scene where dudes like to be dominated by women, like what muscular women. Like, by muscular, I mean like bodybuilder types. And the women will like beat them up and like kick them in the dick and make them eat dog food, that kind of stuff. So if people will pay for that.
How was it?
I haven't tried it out yet. But
it's not
saying that I wouldn't. I'm just saying I haven't. But I'm saying if people will pay for that, people will pay for my dick punching service.
Yeah, yeah. You went to New York last Friday. I bet.
That's true.
Off.
Mm-hmm. All right, get in the manager's office.
I'm in. I'm the manager. I'm managing the shit out of this place. What are we
fucking
doing?
Fucking quarterly reporting, I think, right?
Well, we're in the manager's office.
Check the manifest.
Oh, we're fucking hacking? Here we go. Shandy's hacking? Hack, you bitch.
Shut this door.
Shandy needs to hack the fucking security, like, of my zipper. My pants. That's what she needs to do. Like, oh, you fucking broke the code. It's give me that dick.
Yeah, but the I in dick is spelled with a 1.
Yeah.
That's that, why.
Because it's for increased network security.
Yes. God, these people are still fighting out here.
Yeah.
Fucking give peace a chance.
She's not bad at hacking because it's a Unix system.
Boop.
She knows this.
Oh, what's up? Bam! That was your neck.
Shiny was all like, I know this. On the computer. It's like, oh, fucking raptors, shut the door. Boop. Those velociraptors will get you every time.
Boop.
Whoa, did we do it?
Boop.
Fucking bam. I love how at the end of missions, it's like we were in the middle of fighting like 5,000 dudes.
Yeah.
It's like we're done hacking. It's like, all right, mission's over. Like, what do you tell the guys? Like, sorry, guys, we hacked it. And they're like, oh, man. And they just like go home. They like agree.
Yeah, sorry, bad guys. We've already completed.
It's like, hey,
passes.
We won. All right, well, sweet, because now I'm stuck inside the cop car like that lady was. Nitro is still going. Pretty much wraps it up for this part, Geoff.
Let me see if I can help you out here.
Can you drive Adam? Okay, that was interesting. That was all interesting. Here's an old lady. I'm gonna grab her.
Okay.
And I'm gonna snap her neck.
How about this?
Now she's dead. God damn it!
What are you doing? Hey, you're on the cop car again. You want to do some car surfing?
We could do car surfing. We could have just ended the video there. Could do this. You're going to try and knock me off the car.
I'm not going to do that.
I'll warn you. I'm amazing at car surfing. So even your shitty one-handed driving, you know, not bad. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, you stayed on.
Yeah, I stayed on.
Oh, shit, now you're showing off.
Now I'm fucking showing off. Whoa. Whoa. Keep that fucking arrow in the middle.
Keep it going, dude. Let's see how long you can do this for. Do you get anything for this, like respect or
you probably get absolutely
mad props
nothing.
Or something?
Whoa, my guys do a flip? What the fuck?
Look like it.
He is like bouncing all over the place.
You're still going.
It's pretty hard. Like my fucking wee-wee. Just kidding. It's soft and pathetic.
Zoop.
Whoa.
That was the
this is exciting.
Name of my first rock and roll band.
What was?
Pathetic Wee Wee.
Fuck. See, that was bullshit because I just exploded off. But I got 1:02 on that fucking thing.
That was pretty good.
Yeah, it was pretty good. Let's fucking end this shit as you run me over again.
All right, the end.